48th birthday to the San Jose Sharks head coach, the native of Windsor, Ontario, born on this March 8th back in 1971. Here's Thornton on the power play now for San Jose in this scoreless first period. A shot from Timo Meier. Now Thornton, and he's first. Now Meier behind the net. Threw out the hip on pattern. He won't like that. And those two have gone at it tonight, as you mentioned, Jamie. Hunt trying to clear it up the boards. Thornton again. In front, Sorensen for Meier. Backhand save. Rebound. Thornton scores. Vince, the exit pass. With help from LeBanc, who's in on the forecheck as well. Now the Penguins break it. Hornquist over the line. His pass tipped by Heed, who now gives it for Timo Meier with Nason. Meier drops for Thornton. Joe Thornton back across. They score.
And game back to Joe Thornton. Chipped out of the zone by Panarin. Panarin moves in. Ferraro was back. And pass by D'Angelo was taken away. And the Sharks head the other way. Timo Meier to Joe Thornton. He scores!
Now, Burns had three shots in the first period and has had at least that here in this one.
Burns pass blocked by Zibanejad, able to get it to Thornton, down low Meier. Timo Meier checked by Brady Shea. Shea and Trubon with Zibanejad and Foss. They score!
Sharks will be on a Cache Creek power play. Sharks power play is four for its last eight. Eric Carlson to Joe Thornton and back. Now Thornton takes a shot and scores!
And slapped that with some anger behind it as he heads to the San Jose bench, trying to shake off the effects of that shot clock. Here's Sorensen for San Jose with Thornton. And across, Marlowe has Schimmick. Back for Thornton!